Hi guys, it's Nicole and Albert here from Relax My Dog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. And this week, as promised in last week's video, we're going to be giving you the recipe for a really simple dog treat. So it's just using sweet potatoes, flour, eggs and unsweetened apple sauce. So you only need 4 ingredients for this one, and it's only going to take 15 minutes preparation and 45 minutes in the oven. Okay, so for this recipe, we've got 4 different ingredients. We've got our wholemeal flour, 2 eggs, some unsweetened apple sauce, and a sweet potato as well. So first things first, you need to get your sweet potato, and this needs to be pricked multiple times. You're gonna pop this in the microwave in a minute, so. Voila. So this needs to go in the microwave for about 6 minutes till it's very soft and tender. Okay, so now you just need to cut your sweet potato, now it's nice and soft. You just need to spoon this into a bowl. And then simply just mash this up with a fork. You can use a potato masher too if that's easier. So you need about 2.5 cups of whole wheat flour. Add the eggs. And 2 good dollops of applesauce, unsweetened is best. So you just need to lightly flour your surface. So you should have a gloopy, doughy mixture now, similar to this. This out on your floured surface. You just need to flatten this out. You can use a rolling pin for this, you can use a knife like this. Doesn't have to be too neat and tidy, no need to worry about that. Dogs don't care. So to slice your cookies, you can either use cookie cutters or, as I'm using, a pizza slicer. Into whatever shapes you want. I'm not being too fussy here because Albert is not too fussy. And then we just have a usual baking sheet here, and we just transfer our cookies over onto here. Okay, so make sure you've preheated your oven on 175 degrees, and once you've done this, just pop them in. So these will need baking for 35 to 45 minutes, however long it takes for them to get crisp. See? And these are looking, yeah, they're looking perfect. So I'm just going to take them out of there, and we just need to leave them to cool down for around about 1.5 hours before you feed them to your dog. So there we have it, there's our freshly cooked doggy biscuits with sweet potato and apple sauce. So I always just put them in an airtight container so that we can keep them. Just break them up. So now let's see what Albert thinks. What's this, Albie? Yummy. Albert, sit. Give me your paw. Good boy. So we really hope that you enjoyed today's video. Please do let us know when you've cooked your own biscuits so that you can send us a video or pictures of your doggies enjoying them. We've also got a poll on this week. Do you feed your dog dry or wet food and why? If you did enjoy the video, please do give us a big thumbs up. And remember to leave any questions that you've got about your pooch in the comments section below, because we love reading them and answering them every week. But that's all from us for now, so we'll see you again next week. Bye! Nicole and Albert here again from Relax My Dog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. We're recording the video from home this week because Albert wasn't very well this morning, weren't you? Now, luckily I knew that Albert was going to be poorly this morning because I know how he communicates his feelings. So that's what this week's video is all about. I'm going to tell you some top tips on how you can tell how your dog is feeling.